do we classify triangles? One way in which they can be classified is the lengths of their sides. Let's see how. So based on sides, the first kind of triangle is a triangle which has all its sides equal to each other. To show that they are equal, we put the same mark on each of the sides. This tells us that all three sides are equal. Such triangles are called equilateral triangles. Remember, all sides have to be equal. The word by itself tells you that. Equi is equal and lateral is side. The other kind of triangle is a triangle which has two sides equal. Say these two sides. Such triangles are called isosceles triangles. Any two of the three sides can be equal. And the third type of triangle is the one in which no two sides are equal. Such triangles are called scalene triangles. Remember, the length of each side of the scalene triangle is different from the other. So this was the classification of triangles based on sides. The other way in which they can be classified is the measure of its angles. Let us review the topic of angles a bit. If an angle is less than 90 degrees, it is called acute. The angle will look something like this. If it equals 90 degrees, then it's called a right angle, which will look exactly like this. And if it's greater than 90 degrees, then it's called an obtuse angle. This is how it will look. Here's the good news. Triangles are also classified in a similar way. Look at this triangle. All the angles inside are acute. Any guesses on what such triangles are called? Yes, acute triangles. Now look at this triangle. This angle here is a right angle. If one angle in a triangle is a right angle, then it's called a right triangle. It's also referred to as a right-angled triangle. Remember, just one angle has to be a right angle for the triangle to be a right triangle. On that note, let me ask you a random question. Can we have two right angles in a triangle? Try making one in your notebook and you will get your answer. The third kind of triangle looks a bit like this. If you observe carefully, you will see that just one angle is obtuse. A triangle in which one angle is obtuse is called an obtuse angle. This angle in the triangle is greater than 90 degrees, which makes it obtuse. So this was the basic classification of triangles. To revisit what we have covered so far, please go through the summary at the end of this video.